We're very fortunate to have 9 genetic counselors and 12 medical directors in genetics who are able to provide direct training and one-on-one input with the students when they're here. All of these medical directors and genetic counselors are board certified by either the American Board of Medical Genetics or American Board of Genetic Counseling.
I think our genetic counseling program is lucky to have this experience. I think it's a pretty unique experience for genetic counseling students to be able to spend time in a lab like ARUP. So we hear about these tests all the time during the year and during case conference or when we're learning about how to test for other disorders. But just to be here, I think really solidifies what those tests actually mean. And to see the labs and to see the machines and to meet the genetic counselors who are working here on the other end is a huge benefit.
A couple of things that we really try to do in the program is to give them one-on-one experience with a genetic counselor, reviewing cases, reviewing test orders.
It also helps us gain a deeper understanding of the genetic testing involved, what methods go into it, the limitations, and how we can better interpret those results to the patient.
They actually are able to rotate through molecular, cytogenetics, biochemical genetics, and our maternal serum screening areas. So this gives them a very broad background in laboratory genetics.
This experience at ARUP helps us communicate to people in a different way. Rather than solely speaking to patients, we have to learn how to tailor our language to a physician and how to communicate, and I think that's valuable in any profession.
We want to give them this really strong foundation so that they, when they leave, which as soon as they do leave, they go right on their clinical rotations.
For us, if we're in the clinic, since we know what's happening when we send out a blood sample, it's just not going into the abyss. It's coming to these people who really care about our patients too.
The genetic counseling students have been coming over to ARUP for over 10 years now. We actively improve the course every year with their feedback. So it does evolve and gets better every year.